create new, select the workbench part designing, create body, create sketch, select the XY panel, and I'm going to draw a circle and using create constraint on select tighten, select in the center of the circle and select the center of the grid. Circle will come to the center, and I'm going to change the diameter of the circle into 9.9 millimeters and zoom it. Next, again I'm going to draw a circle, get into the center, set the diameter to 7.75 and close it. Pad selected sketch 10 millimeters length and select OK. You can change the length according to your design, and I'm going to draw another sketch on the surface of this tube and select create sketch and draw a circle, get it into the middle of the center, and you can change the diameter into 1.5 millimeters or what, sorry, actually I need to adjust into 15 millimeters. I think it's better to go for 14. Okay. Close using pad. I need 10 millimeter length, and I need to subtract a cylinder. I need to select the surface and okay, height it will be 7 millimeters, radius 360, and I need to flip the side. I'm going to change this radius into 7.2 divided by 2. That means I type the diameter here and dividing 2, I'm going to get the radius, right? And I'm going to add a camper here. It will easy 1 millimeter and okay. Press the Alt key, turn upside down, and you can turn using this one and select here. Do the same. Okay, right, and here we go, our design almost finished, and I need to okay. here we go. It's simple. And now I'm going to save it. Save. Put a name what you want. Put extension. And save. And if you want to 3D print it, select all the design and export a STIR file that you can print in. Right, that's it.